There is a screen here. Long press this button to start the vehicle. You can adjust the speed here. This is the high beam light button. Here shows how much battery power. Here shows how long you have gone. Here shows the speed rate. This is LED light button. The green button is trumpet. You can speed up here. Also, if you want to stand on the scooter, take it down, you can sit on the seat. Again, you can long press this button. The vehicle is off. Very convenient and easy to handle it.